Hey everyone, let's get into the SQL DELETE statement. Buckle up because we're going to learn how to trash that data like a pro. The DELETE statement in SQL is your go-to tool for removing unwanted records from a table. Think of it like cleaning out your closet, except instead of clothes, you're clearing out data. Here's the basic syntax. Delete from table name where condition. This tells SQL which table to delete from, and the specific records you want to remove. But wait, be careful! The where clause is super important here. It specifies which records to delete. If you skip it, you'll delete everything in your table. Imagine deleting all your contacts by accident. Yikes. So always double-check that where clause before hitting run. Let's see this in action with an example. Here's our customers table. Say we want to delete the customer Alfred's Futurkista. We'd use this SQL statement. And just like that, Alfred's Futurkista is gone from our table. Now, what if you want to clear out the entire table without deleting its structure? You can do that too. Just use this command. This will delete all the data, but the table will still be there, ready to be filled up again. But if you want to get rid of the table completely, you'd use the drop table statement. This completely removes the customers table from your database. No going back after this one. So remember, use delete to remove specific records or clear out a table, and drop table when you want to remove the entire table. Always double check before running these commands to avoid any accidental data loss. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!